Just a lot of potential.
Yeah, we definitely see the potential in it.
Okay, bud, saw's coming on.
It's all a learning curve if you've never done it before. You kind of become a do-it-yourselfer.
What is it?
The house.
Did you make
them? Mm-hmm. We lived in a couple different places in Alaska.
Renting here and there and never quite our own space.
We had decided that we would move to Maine.
It was just a crazy season of us being outbid, or even by the time we would find a home online that we were interested in, it was already off the market. The program through Maine Housing came up as an option that would help us with our down payment and provide us with further education at the same time through the online course. So it was kind of a win-win and a no-brainer for us. Yeah, let's do this. And then we found this place.
And then this popped up. So this is the first time that we've kind of had our own space.
I love the open concept. The kids are constantly running back and forth. Lots of storage.
It also had the amount of land that we were looking for.
I love being able to look out the window in my kitchen and just see trees. Been chaotic and it's been
stressful.
But it's been fun.
Yeah, it's been fun making a home.
There they go.
We're thankful to Maine Housing for everything they did to help us buy our first home. Mm-hmm.